Alhamdulillah, be preparing for land for the imaginary homes in Syria. Happiness. The people in Syria have been suffering about 10 years as a result of the war, as a result of refugees, as a result of bombardment, and as a result of virus corona, and a lot of the things that makes people lose the hope in the life. But inshallah, be one nation, be helping of one nation, be helping the people who done for one nation, everything will be very, very easy, and everything will be very beautiful. Jazakum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. قمنا بإنشاء هذا البيت لواء المهجرين الجالسين في الخيام. الله عنا كل خير.